sun reflects in the water and you can't see anything. Well, the midday sun. 12:30 something. 12:45. Four kilometers an hour. That is fast.
Oh, little ducky, ducky, duckies.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack, quack.
Here's a tip, don't use this thing for the first time in the race. Rinse it, wash it, clean it, otherwise it'll taste like plastic and you'll get sick. Enough depth in the middle there still. Don't look too shallow. Oh yes, it's shallow alright. Thank you. Where is the deep water? I wonder. There's the fake orchard. 2.67 kilometers. 16 minutes in. Pretty sure this is not the orchard. Although, looks pretty much like the orchard. Wow, 17 and a half minutes. Little bit faster than last time. At the orchard already? At the orchard already? Jeez. Okay, river's going 2.6 kilometers an hour. Water's moving at that speed. Bit of water going there. I mean, you can see what's going there. And the middle's fine though. Right hand side's no go. Well, right hand, you just come back into the middle anyway. Looks pretty thick around the corner there, I think. Well, narrow. That might just be the entrance though. Yeah. I thought that middle was wider though. Not as wide as I remembered it. And we got that bad ford coming up that we got to jag right at. Less time though. Right side, right side. Right side. Listen for the swarm of bees about there. Can you hear them? Yeah. Yep.
What if it sits up? That's not real.
See if my right side is correct. Yeah. I go there every time. I mean, the other way is probably okay as well, but I wouldn't know. This way... Well, this is the way in the very low water, and then it's also fine in the high water, so it's a no-brainer. You know, yeah, sure, you can go somewhere else, but it might not be the best way on some water levels. Whereas this way is passable down to point one, you know. This is the last channel that stays passable, so... And it's the... And it follows my rules. Now, here's the decision. What do you reckon? I'm gonna go right today. Okay. I forget if we went here last time. I don't know if we went here last week. I can't remember. I think we did. I think we went middle. Getting a bit shallow here. And unfamiliar. Now we'll be fine, but... Is that where you should be? Yeah, I think that's where you should be. Well, where you can be. You reckon that's where we came last week? Yeah. You end up over here in the end though, don't you? I think that was obvious last week that the way we came was too shallow. So I don't think you need to worry about it. It won't be a hard decision. Okay. Where is that coming? So a couple of k's to go. Okay. And that had my nasty S bend on the left hand side, on the left channel, wasn't it? Yeah, take what comes, yeah. Yeah. So 0.61, you reckon it'll be okay? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Thank you. this is not it, is it? Yeah, but all the water goes down here. Oh, after here, okay. Yeah, I don't think you can go down there. Still coming. There it is. Yeah. There it is. There's a couple of overhanging things here now, Dad. Yeah, this is not a good way. Gonna whack that thing. You could have smashed through the thing that I at the top of my one. It's gone straight over it and been okay, but oh yeah, but there was just the log was about water level. You could have just rode over it. On the left? Oh yeah. Nah. Yeah, maybe. You never want to change your mind and do a new thing on race day. You try down there. Thank you.
One third of the way here. One more. Hopefully, a third.
Go left, so that would be the low water channel. Here would be the faster channel, and there would be the high water channel on the right side of me. There. want to try that channel there? Give it a go. I think it's easier. Same. The way. Easier than the alternative. Yeah, I thought my channel had one of those S bends in it, so I thought, nah, try the other way, but it was fine. Both were open. That was a no-go through there today. Yeah, it's a good crossover. There will always be a way through there. What? But coming back in up there, how do you get to it though? You'd never choose a minor channel if you've got a big channel in front of you, no matter how bad the big channel is, I reckon. It would have to be... Well... It's only like... I mean, even at the dead tree decision, about half the water goes down my way. It's just hard to see. Yep. We're not really that much faster than last week. Well, it's 51 minutes already, and we've done 7.3 k's. It was 17 k's, wasn't it? Yeah, so we're on track for about 2 hours 10, 2 hours 20. I thought we were going much faster though.
cheating. Pretty close. It's jumping. It is 8.5, exactly halfway through the TiTrees. Where I went last time, and I don't think that's the right way. I think that has the gravel bank, doesn't it? the gravel bank that you must try and do around. As low as you want to do that. Yeah.
Jimpity Rapids thing. Have you ever taken those rapids there before? Me neither. Nothing below that though, hey? Nothing below that. That's the lowest you could do it. Now I believe the right hand side there, that's obviously where you saw the channel jag off to the right to get in, but I believe that's where there's a gravel bank and an overhanging tree, and you get washed into the overhanging tree, so it's not the greatest way to go, but in low water you have to. Now I'm gonna go to the right of this island down here like I've always used to have done. You went left last time, I suggest going left again. Well, straight left, yeah. I meant down here, Dad. Oh shit. Heidel hasn't come past yet. Jump out. Paddle is stuck up here. I'll keep eyes on it. Can you get over there, or do you want me to give you a hand? Can you get it? Can't hear anything. Okay.
You got it? Okay, I have to leave. Now you don't have to do it in the race. Jeez. Yeah, they're never good. They'll catch water and then float you down. Yeah. As we found out, you can't paddle in proper boots though. I reckon you would have been okay if you'd pushed maximum speed right in the middle. Oh no, you just boom! Because you had stuff like this in front of you. And stuff like that. Only responds to a hard smash. Although, you could have come down here in the end, but you know, I mean, you take that channel down there usually, and I take that one over there usually. And last time we came here, I got confused because you went that way and I've never been there before. Oh, bugger. Do you have any injuries or any whacks? Oh. Do you want me to jump out and help empty? Okay. Yeah, I imagine I'll lose a boot if I ever go swimming. None of our boots have ever been made for proper things. Yeah, they're your new ones, aren't they? Yeah. Oh, they're hurting on like rocks and things on undulating things. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Have we got the brake down still?
Yeah.
That didn't come out. Ah, excellent. That's pretty much one of the worst, but it's one of the bad places to get stuck because current will take you down all the trees. I was worried, the boat's not going to wrap around a tree at 0.6, but it's stuck. Yeah, same diff. Oh, I'm glad we got the paddle, jeez. There's not enough foam to obscure it very much, so had a good look at it coming down. Can't help you with the water side here, if you like. I've done this before where I lift up the bit. Go further up the boat next time, go up to here. Try to at least. I know it's difficult. Go pick it up halfway up the boat here. Still dripping, still coming. Imagine Jules will probably be strong enough to lift a water-laden Brian, won't he? That's Sam was definitely not strong enough. I had to lift it by myself sometimes. On the right side, correct side of the river. feels all good. Everything's still there. Oh, okay. Not quite there. Are you okay getting out of the boat? The reason people don't paddle kayaks anymore, basically. Yeah, that was where I got worried. You were upstream of the boat, however, which is the correct, the best side to be, but this, you know. I think you wouldn't have been there for more than a few seconds before getting pushed out. The boat was stuck, wasn't it, I guess, yeah. Packs on. Record, Jimpiting is exactly halfway, 8.5 k's. F did 17 to cobbler to fossils. Yeah, I'm gonna go right. Okay, we need shallow gravel run and possible root shoot location. Root shoot is all gone. Yep. You know, the gravel run on the right makes it not possible any lower than that, so that's definitely a high water channel only. And there was no trouble on the left, was there? No trouble on the left, was there? Yeah. I don't know why Sam and I went straight, and I used to go straight every year. That's where the log used to come all the way across the river and possibly block that left-hand channel. Yeah, that might have been it, yeah. Because we sort of had to go right. Right was sort of the compromise channel. Feeling all right? Awesome. rammed earth house. Was this the channels you were talking about? You want to take left? Okay, I'm going to go middle. Well, this one, right side. I think this is where we usually go. Left-hand side, not as nice. Ks to Cobbler Pool from that hut there. Kilometers to Cobbler's Pool. Cobbler Pool from Wetherall Park, where we started today. jump it, but nah, I jumped it. Right on that crossover point there. Just do one of these. Oh yeah, yeah, exactly. You do one of those and then you end up jiggling into the water. I like that one though. That'll get all the ski guys hopping out and taking 10 minutes. And then we'll just slide over that log. There's the old gauge. Stagnant pool.
6. Don't take that rapids channel that we took. Take the channel we took last week. Jags off to the right. Above that rocky rapid. Oh, wow, legs don't hurt anymore. Hooray! Only took an hour and 45 minutes. Goal. Well, that's better than hurting after an hour and 45 minutes. And then getting worse. Leg pain, everybody. By far the most painful part of paddling for people who are fit. And don't get blisters on their hands. Now, I think that is the left-hand channel that he might be talking about. Call that the house. I think this is the channel you were talking about. Maybe? Oh no, it was below Cobblers, the one you're talking about, isn't it? Yeah. I think we always go right here. But left looks pretty good today, but I don't know if I'd chance it. I don't think we've ever been down there before. That's right, yeah, no good, yeah. Yeah, so not left there. Yeah. Yeah, it's a graveyard, yeah. Oh, you'd come back through there, right there, I guess. Oh, yeah, the chute on the right here, yeah. This little one. Thank you.
right channel. Turn in here, this will be your route for the double. Yeah, it's easier than down here. Meters to the end of day one. Danny's alright. You don't reckon there? We're almost at Leatherheads. I think it is a toot of rapids. Rapidos. keep your paddle in the water, and you will be fine. Miss the flat rock, which is still all out of the water, almost.
Look how little water is coming down here. I thought it looked okay at the top. I thought maybe the top guys might have taken it like a shortcut, but now I think no. Yeah? Yeah. Ducey, I think Ducey was saying the left is the way. I mean, only at this level and above though. Do I remember this pool being a bit faster flow? It's barely flowing at all. Oh, it's the wind. There you go. Wind is ripping it back in our face. G'day. There you go. Lovely day. Well, just getting some training in. Just making sure I know where to make a fool of myself. Cheers. Probably see you on the race day if you're here. Cheers. Obstacle number one. Now we are going to try and take this alternate channel here today. But we're just going to have a look at the logs first, see if we can sneak under. But I don't think we can today. So, that's where my dad's going to go, I think. Yeah, we ain't getting under that. Way too low today, 0.6. Now this is not passable, I think. Oh no, we're good. Check out that log though, you're not gonna get down there today. Well, without ready rolling under it. One more little gravel bank coming and then we should be okay. Oh yeah, this just takes you back into the same channel. This is no good. way over on the side, through there. Just crash through, that's probably the easiest.
deep on the other side. You'll slide, but you'll. Oh, okay. Hopefully, this gets us around all of the things. Channel to work 0.6 meters. Do you want to go back into the main channel now? Well, I don't think that's a very good choice, so I think we're past two of them. There's the second one right here. First one's definitely no bueno. I think there's one more. Yeah. There are three, yeah. But see, that one was gonna get you, that first one. But that's a great little shortcut channel. Only open at 0.6 and above. There might just be enough space. Give me time. I'm gonna back up underneath it. No, not a helmet width underneath. And a helmet space. But hang on, there's a channel near you there. Do you see that channel? About 5 meters behind you. I mean, it's a terrible little channel, but it might be the best option. Yeah, my helmet would not fit above my boat under that log. It was less than a helmet's distance above my boat there. This will be really interesting if this is the way through. It's a way through. Yeah, put in right here. Well, you could come in you could even get into the chute yourself, but if you just drag it across that bank in front of you. I'll wait up because there's probably more nonsense below here. This is a doable channel. There's a fair bit of water here. Jeez, those logs, mate. Day two start is at 0.6. Well, we had all three of those logs in the last few years, but they were able to be ducked, and maybe a quarter of all the paddlers tried to duck them, and three quarters of the field just didn't, So yeah, it was a bum fight. I mean, I got through, by the time I got down to Apostles, I was by myself with a half an hour lead, you know. I reckon otter in this valley right here, because it's not shallow. Well, what chance do you have? What choice do you have? I mean, this will be the portage route anyway, to get past the log. Oh no. Hope
If your nose hits the ground, you should be okay, shouldn't you? Because there's shallow right there. You'll be okay. You know, what is it? One or two times out of the boat, and then suddenly it's a whole different thing. Oh, okay. It's quite deep, so you won't be able to get stability. Spread it, yeah, pulley spread it. Okay, I'm just getting it out of the way. Are you good? You're good? Alright. I mean, that channel we were in earlier, we had less water than this. It's a goer! Oh, this is gonna be great in the race. Wow! How about that? Who do you think will know about that channel? If you see that first log and you think you can't duck that first log, take both alternate channels like we just did. Cut across the river and get into this one. Yep. And then all those channels that we took will be fine. But wow, that's complicated. Awesome. Tree decision time. Do we dare go straight ahead at the dead tree decision fork? Dead tree. Big way. Dead tree. Divergence. Dead tree divergence point. Dead tree. Decision.
Here come those dead trees. You're still gonna go straight? I'm also gonna go straight today, see how it is. I think you've got a few choices there though. Three channels, I think there's three channels that are straight. Here we go, soon. Not yet. I think we want straight middle. Here we are, dead tree. Decision fork. That's awesome. And there it is. That is the dead tree shortcut. This is what's usually known as the graveyard. That way, terrible. Yeah. Well, that's definitely a terrible way. This way. Terrible. I can take that way. Got lots of memories of this one. This one's terrible, Dad. Look, any more water and you got this in your way. I think that right-hand one might be better than this. You didn't take that channel that I mentioned on the left. That's not passable. Well, I mean, it's passable, of course, but it's not fast. That's why that dead tree channel, the dead tree shortcut is really the lesser of two evils. Just try that one on the right though next time we come, because I reckon it might be better. Well, I mean, it's got to have more water than where we just came, because our channel's split into two. Yeah, now we're done. There's the ford, yeah. So it's actually at the ford where that one comes out. That's where we usually come out, hey? You remember coming to the ford and then having to jag left into this channel. So that way was always the way. Now, well, did you see as we came down and then at the last minute we decided straight and it was a bit gravelly, did you see that large dead tree on our right? You wanna hit that dead tree, hug that tree. That channel is okay past that first 5 meters, 10 meters. Well, it's better, you know. I don't remember getting stuck on gravel, I just remember hitting logs and obstacles and things. Yeah, hard left, hard, yeah. Perfect. Oh no, you can jump this log today. Well, yeah. You can jump that. You think you'll make that turn like you just did with Brian? You'll come around where you did with Brian, like you just, like there? That was okay, yep. Yeah. Doesn't matter if Jules gets swept under a tree. I mean, his helmet's already green, so he'll just blend in, won't he? Camouflage. If you want. Nah. Okay. Yeah, it's nice at 0.6, super shoot. Thank you. It's just going to be a slide. Ah, how's that? They must have reopened the quarry, hey? Never seen trucks like this before. Because the quarry closed a decade ago, but they must have reopened it. Or something else, yeah. Looks like quarry trucks though. Okay, that was Possil's Ford. On to Superchute, where we'll finish today's paddle. Watch that tree on the right. Break through the stoppers. I think you're a little bit dead in the water. No, but you're just ruddering and bracing. So if you do that all the way down, then you'll be stopped in the water. Yeah, but through the stopper, that's what I mean. But I mean, 0.6, you don't need to. Shoot. be what we call the start of the valley. And Superchute, not the big, not one of the big five rapids, but the sixth biggest rapids. Reckon Superchute's the sixth biggest rapids in the race? It's not one of the big five, but it sort of is up there, isn't it? I wonder if that's part of Superchute, you know? Alrighty.